So could the pilot of the missing Malaysian Airlines flight be behind its disappearance? That's what many are now asking, including in Kuala Lumpur, where his house was searched on Saturday. Headlines Today correspondent Arthur Khan now reports from Kuala Lumpur on how Captain Zahir Ahmad Shah reportedly showed major changes in his behaviour on the evening of his last flight.
Police swooped down on the home of the pilot of MH370 early on Saturday. Moments after Malaysian Prime Minister confirmed the plane was suspected to have been deliberately diverted. Suspicions were that someone aboard the missing flight deliberately shut off its communications and tracking systems, turned the plane around and flew for nearly 7 hours after it vanished. But there seems to be more, as investigations by Headlines Today in Kuala Lumpur revealed. First, while Captain Shah normally wished the Nepali security guards outside his home with an Islamic salutation on the night of the flight 9 days ago, he saluted them in military style. Also, while he normally used an official Malaysian Airlines cab for his flights, this time he drove away in his own BMW. His taxi arrived 20 minutes after he left. Interestingly, he was accompanied by his wife that night, and she did not return home until a whole week after the plane disappeared. Malaysian intelligence agencies are now investigating Captain Shah and the other crew members' political and religious affiliations. According to local reports, Shah was an obsessive supporter of Malaysian opposition leader Anwar Ibrahim. It is also reported that just hours before the doomed flight, Shah attended a controversial trial in which Ibrahim was sentenced to jail for 5 years. International media reports claim that Shah was a vocal political activist and believe the court's decision may have upset him.
Captain Zahiri, the commander of the aircraft, was a fairly experienced pilot. He had more than 18,000 hours of flying experience. He was associated with the airlines for the last 30 years. He's a 53-year-old man. He's known to be a family man. He has good relations with neighbors. But the striking thing was the presence of simulator at his residence. So the question is that a highly experienced pilot like him, why would he keep the simulator at his residence?
Bureau Report, Headlines Today.